Hello students, sometimes we need to rearrange the text in the document. We can move the text in the document by using cut and paste options. To do this, first of all we have to select the text. Now click on cut button under the home tab. As shown in the screen, the selected text disappears from the screen. Now bring the cursor at the position where you want to insert the text and click the paste button. The text now appears at the new position. Now students, if you want the text to appear multiple times in a document, you need to use copy and paste option. First of all, select the text and click on copy button in the home tab. Bring the cursor at the position where you want to insert the text and click on paste button. The duplicate copy of the text appears at the new position as shown in the screen.